The weather, prepare to bundle up because we're under an ABC 7 first alert. And meteorologist Katie Frazier is here with your first forecast. Katie, is there actually snow falling in El Paso right now?
Well, according to our own producer, Emma's family, her family sent in this video, and it actually looks like it is snowing. We're seeing some flakes falling down in northeast El Paso.